Choice. The ones who suffer have no voice.